I've been seeing these Pillsbury soft pretzel biscuit bites going viral all over TikTok. And I thought, what if we made them into a pig in a blanket? So I grabbed some of those Hillshire Little Smokies and I wrapped them up. Threw some boiling water on, and be careful when you put that quarter cup of baking soda in there. It gets kind of aggressive. I buttered these up after putting them in the boiling water for about 20 seconds. Threw some kosher salt on them in the oven for 15 minutes or so. These things were forking delicious. Hit the forking plus.